Your opinion about the game. It was your first derby here. You wanted to play in that game, you had said.
Yeah, it was my first derby, so I was so surprised to see what is the atmosphere. I was actually excited and curious to see how this is going to be, you know? So I'm surprised to see how was it, but I'm really happy that we won this game. So it was really important for our mentality and winning streak. So for this team, that's very important now.
What do you think was the key to win the game?
Yeah, the key was to stay together and to stay focused. It was the most important. It was not just the moves about volleyball to kill ball or something. It was to just stay, to be together in the court. Even never matter what's going to happen, or are we making mistakes, or it's not going good. This is the key, to stay like one, to breathe like one, to play with the heart, to play with a mind also, and that was the key. We did it together.
And now you're in the first place. What should we expect from now on?
From now on, you should expect our work to the finals. So we have 2 more months to work so hard. We have so many games. I hope we will win again to all the teams, I'm sure about that. But we are focused on the hard work, on the practice, and it's our thing, what we're going to do.
And with your own appearance, are you satisfied, I guess?
Now?
Yeah.
About myself?
Yeah, yourself?
Well, I always say that always can be better, so it's never good, you know? It always can be better, and I will work for that to be better.
Okay.